26-15, but they haven't won in Dallas since back on January 24th, 1998, as Chandler delivers another slam.